I did wake up early, but then I fell back asleep, and here I am now. So I'm going to get on with my day, take you guys along with me. I have a pretty packed day. I would like to work out, get my car washed, maybe cop some Instacart orders here and there, have lunch with Kenneth, my boyfriend, maybe work on some of my PowerPoint presentation that's due on Monday. A week from yesterday. And then I also need to call the insurance company for an appointment I have. And I think that's about it. So come along for my full day off of work. Did I say I was getting my hair done? I'm getting my hair done. I don't know if I said that. So first things first, I don't know if I'm gonna go work out now or after my hair appointment. If there's any Instacart orders, I'm gonna do that instead of working out. So, let's see what I do. I am on my way to go cop an order at Kroger. I'm gonna wait and go work out after my hair appointment. I don't sweat that much on my head and stuff, in my forehead, so it won't matter. Because I'm getting my hair washed when I go get my hair done, obviously. So it won't be that big of a deal. So that is what I'm doing. And then around 12 o'clock, I am meeting Kenneth for lunch at McAllister's Deli. So this order has 25 items, I believe. So that is what I'm gonna do. And then right after that, I'm gonna go and get my car washed. Also tonight, I am gonna have dinner on my own because my parents are going to a concert. So I think I'm gonna have salmon. I would really like to work on my PowerPoint presentation since it's due next Monday. So that's really the plan for the evening. Alright guys, just made it to Kroger, front row parking, right at the front entrance. So I'm gonna go in, cop this order, and I'll let you guys know how it went afterwards. Alright guys, just dropped that order off. No problems whatsoever. Dropping it off, shopping, I found everything, which is so surprising because normally I have a hard time shopping at Kroger and they'll only have like one of the items. They won't have any of the items. So that was awesome. So now I am heading to meet Kenneth for lunch at McAllister's Deli. I am starving. Haven't eaten anything all day. It is almost 12:30. And then after that, I will get my car washed. My hair appointment is at 2:15. All right, guys, just finished lunch. There are currently no orders in my area, so I'm gonna head over to Target and browse over there. I love just walking around Target and not buying anything. And then when I do get the money, I'll go back and get what I browsed and wanted to buy at the time when I didn't need anything. So that's what I'm gonna go do, and then I'm gonna go get my hair done. So I will update you guys right before I get my hair done. Alrighty guys, well, I went pretty short. You couldn't really tell. Well, you could sort of tell. I had my hair like half up. Yeah, it was much needed. I haven't had it this short in a very long time. I didn't update when I got here because I totally forgot and I was on my phone and then they called me in. So I love it. It actually wasn't that expensive what I thought. Because I did put on like, let me see, an extra $20 for, let's see, did I do that? My total was 200 and, My total was $210. I got a haircut, highlight. I thought we were gonna do something else. I think we're gonna add a $20 of something she recommended, but I don't see that on here. But anyway, she does phenomenal. I have been to many people in my area and they have not done a good of a job as my hairdresser does now. She is amazing. I always get compliments on my hair. I have recommended the place that I go to, but I do put it in that it is kind of expensive, but it's worth it. So now I'm just gonna let it grow out a little bit and then I'll get it short again later on. I love it. So my plans are now, I was gonna go get my car washed, but they close at 6 and it's after 5 now. And I'm not that close to the car wash place that I go and get my car washed. So I'm gonna have to wait on that. I was gonna go work out, but I think what I'm gonna do is do an at-home workout and I'll record that for you guys in time lapse. So if there's any orders, I will cop them. If not, I will go on home, show my mom and my stepdad my new hair, and then I will get dinner in a little bit when they leave or so. I'm in love. I love it. All right, guys. So I copped an order at Publix earlier for Instacart. I did not decide to go home. I am now at a different Publix getting dinner. This Publix is closer to my house. So I'm going to get some salmon, a side, and some other things. And then I'm going to head home because I am starving. I don't know. This vlog is all over the place. I didn't go to the gym. I may or may not do an at-home workout. We shall see, but I think I really should do an at-home workout. And now I'm about to do my at-home workout. I'm not gonna do anything extreme to where I'm gonna throw up because I just finished eating. I'm gonna do a light, easy workout, and then I'm going to take a bath and get in bed and relax. And get to bed kind of early because I have work tomorrow at 8. So now I'm going to go take a quick bath and then I'm going to get in bed because I'm getting a little tired and I have work tomorrow at 8. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe as always. Smile more.